Anyway, it's such a delight to see you here this afternoon. My name is Andrew Schaeffer. I'm the director of music here, and you're going to be subjected to my playing this afternoon. You look up here, you'll see actually the organ is all illuminated, and that's for a very specific reason. Our wonderful organ tuners have been here working all day. I'm going to embarrass them to make them stand up. John Meyer and David Byer joining us from Milwaukee. So the organ is mostly freshly tuned, so we'll enjoy that extra treat today. The piece I'm going to perform, I'm going to be frank, I don't really know much about it, or the composer. John Huston, from what I can tell from the New York Times obituary, was an organist in New York City in the active middle part of the 20th century, and he, for some years, was the organ professor at Union Theological Seminary. It's a little dated, and by that I mean it has some chord progressions and some musical ideas that were probably very popular in the 1950s when this piece was written. But it's a thoughtful rendition, musical reflection on Christ's seven last words from the cross. So I'm presenting it to you today. I have no idea when could find any recordings of this piece. I inherited it from some other people, so maybe this is the first performance of this piece in some time. So you have to let me know what you think of it. Next Wednesday, of course, is Holy Week, and so we will not have a recital. I would encourage you to look at our website and see our service schedule. We will have Monday through Thursday a 12:15 Holy Communion service in the chapel over there. And I hope if you are looking for some solace from the world, as many of you do when you come to these recitals, that you'll consider joining us for that service next week only. And then come on Easter, you have brass, symphony, choirs, bells, smells, all of that. I hope you all come back if you don't have a church home for that. Anyway, without further ado, John Huston's seven last words of Christ on the cross.